Everything regarding creation, it allows us to transcend duality into unity. Duality, right or wrong, unity embraces right and wrong.